going to get into what we call a game, which is called Save or Kill. Yes, exactly. One of these things you can save, one of these is erased from existence forever. What do you save? It is a personality test, and the questions are not easy. We're going to start with Star Wars or Star Trek.
Kill Star Trek.
Yeah, save Star Wars.
Star Wars.
Which one lives?
What would you like to save?
Star Wars.
Game of Thrones or Breaking Bad?
Game of Thrones. We have a couple cast members on
that. That doesn't mean anything.
Breaking Bad.
I would save Game of Thrones because I haven't seen Breaking Bad.
I would save Breaking Bad because I haven't seen Game of Thrones.
The Wire or Mad Men?
I would save Wire. I haven't seen Mad Men.
The Wire you have to save. That is by far the best show. One of the best shows
ever created.
Yeah.
The Wire, for sure.
I haven't seen either of them.
The Wire's quite good.
It's excellent.
Han Solo or Indiana Jones?
Han Solo.
Indiana Jones.
Keep Han Solo.
That's devastating. What do you mean? I'm not gonna kill either of them.
I'm gonna say, I don't know.
Think about it. If you're saying one, that means the other's dead.
Yeah, but the last Indiana Jones was a bit...
Oh yeah, well that doesn't count.
Right.
Just like the, you know, late 90s Star Wars. Doesn't count.
I'll give you a pass and we'll go to the Beatles or the Rolling Stones.
I would save the Rolling Stones every day.
Save the Rolling Stones.
Oh man. I hate it when people put those two together.
The Beatles.
I'll keep the Beatles as well.
Yeah, I think you gotta keep the Beatles.
Twilight or 50 Shades of Grey?
Oh man, can we just get, never mind. Get rid of both. Maze Runner.
This was fun. Do we do it?
I would save Twilight because my best friend's obsessed with it, so she'd be really upset if it didn't exist anymore.
Yeah, I'd save Twilight too. Because
we don't need to talk about the other one.
NSYNC or Backstreet Boys?
NSYNC.
I would save NSYNC.
I don't really remember which songs were which.
JT? Come on now. No brainer.
I feel like this is harder for me than the
Beatles. Because you want
it
that way.
Yeah.
Tell me why, Kehoe.
You said NSYNC? You said NSYNC? Yeah. I'll keep Backstreet Boys. Because I feel like NSYNC was like, you know, the first ones and the Backstreet Boys were kind of like... Yeah, like...
Tell me why. Ain't nothing but a
You're
mistake.
You're my fire.
My one.
Desire.
Believe when I say.
Harry Potter or Lord of the Rings?
Oh.
Save Harry Potter. Those are two that I have no problem... I don't know much about either.
I gotta be honest. And I've actually never seen a Lord of the Rings film. And I don't know how that's happened, but I've never seen them. So any of them. And
So what's your answer?
Harry Potter. Yeah. Actually, Lord of the Rings, because I want to see Lord of the Rings.
See it, yeah.
Yeah.
I'll say Harry Potter. Save Harry Potter. Yeah.
Lord of the Rings.
I'll go with Back to the Future or Ghostbusters.
Oh, no.
Back to the Future.
I think Back to the Future. I don't know. No, they've got a Cadillac.
I don't know, yeah.
No.
Save Back to the Future.
I'd save Ghostbusters.
Oh, really?
Mm.
That's hard. Both classics, you know. None of
these questions are easy, except for the Twilight 50 Shades of Grey.
Because that answers Maze Runner.
I guess Back to the Future.
Iron Man or Captain America?
Iron Man.
DC or Marvel?
Marvel. I'm a comic book geek.
I'm not.
Who do you like more, Batman or Spider-Man?
I like both of them, dude.
I know, Batman's great. That's why I always give people that ultimatum.
You'll like,
kind of
you'll like this next one then, because it's my last one.
Okay.
Yoda or Alfred?
Who's Alfred?
Alfred's Batman's like little
sidekick. Oh,
mentor.
You know, teacher. Right. Played by the great.
You gotta keep Yoda.
You gotta keep Yoda.
Keep Yoda, you must.
Yeah, keep Yoda, you must. Perfect.
That's a great way to go.
Yeah.
You guys don't have to come with me. I know we can make it.
Come on, follow me. No one's come out of the Scorch in a long time. Let's go! Go!
Go, go!
All those kids that were left behind, I don't want to end up like that.
Hello, Thomas.
You know me? A lot of our friends died for us to get this far. So we can't give up.
This is about everyone Wicked's ever taken. They'll never stop. So I'm gonna stop them.
Don't you want to know why this all happened? You're so close to the truth.